In this video, I'm going to semi-automate keyword research. I've got a page that gets 1,000 visitors a month for business ideas, so I want to look for other ideas related to business. So I go to Ahrefs, put in a seed keyword, select my country, and then search. Then I click on phrase match, and what I can do is I can go through there and look at some of the parent topics, and I can select those ones. Or what I can do is I can filter them by some keyword modifiers, so you can see what those are, how, why, etc. So now what I'm going to do is just go through here and say which ones are relevant, and this might take a little bit longer, so you'll select that one there. I'm going to add that to a keyword list here, new business. Business card's not relevant, business plan, yeah, possibly relevant. So I've gone and I've done this earlier here, so it could be creating a Facebook page, etc. So I've already created a list of topics here. So I've got 17 keywords here, and basically what happens is the keyword is matching the parent topic. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to export those. I want to include the SERPs results, and I'm going to export those. So you can see there I've got a monthly limit there of about 25,000 words. So that's now been exported there. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to import those into a specially made spreadsheet, which I call a click forecasting template. So I've uploaded those, and I want to append them to current sheet. And you can see all the data's there, but that's not really what we're looking for. What we're looking for is we can see here we've got the keyword, which is basically the topic. We can see the average keywords that this top page is ranked for. We can see the average traffic, and we can see which ones are most important. So you can see there that there's a click potential there of 30,000 visits a month. So what we can do is we can then go through and say, right, okay, what's the intent of this page? Well, I'm looking at that. That's probably a how-to guide. And then we can say, do we want to add that to the website? So we can say, yes, we do, or no, we don't. We can share that with a client. So we say, yes, we'll have that one. Then we can write the page title. This one is another kind of guide as well. So I'd probably have that one there. Have a guide. Want to add that one there? Yes. How to evaluate a business, best website builder. There's about 17 ideas there with a page traffic potential there of about 30,000 visitors a month.